We had a huge downpour this morning, so we're running a few minutes late, but that's okay. I'm glad that we have allowed everybody to join us before we begin. Okay, so let's say hello real quick to people while others are joining. We have Christine from Leander, Texas. Welcome to Christine. Linda Camarillo from Colorado. Shannon Morehouse from Colony, Texas. Monique is here from the Netherlands. We have Claudette from New Brunswick, from Moncton. Vicki Lynn Davidson, welcome from the Canadian Rockies. Lisa, welcome from Pembroke Pines. Johanna from London is with us. We also have from Ireland, Brenda, welcome. And we also have Susie from Indonesia. We have Hillary Langdon from UK. Salome is from London. We have Debbie McGinnis from Pennsylvania. Patricia Belts, welcome from Earliesville, Virginia. Carol Salmers, welcome from a cold Ontario, Canada. Give us some of your ice. We are boiling here. All right. But today's not too bad because we had some rain, so it's a bit cooler than it was last night. Last night was just like a sauna here. It was really, really hot. We also want to say hello to...
Myrna.
Is Myrna here? Yes. Oh, Myrna, welcome from BC, Canada. Karen Collins from Aurora, Ontario. We have Pam Interlant, also from Canada. Laurel Wheeler from Toronto. Lots of Canadians today. We have Stefan and Maurice. Welcome from Montreal, Canada. Yes. We also have Josephine Johnston from Ontario, Canada. Robin, welcome from the Netherlands. Joe and John Beer from Madoc, Ontario. Janice Richmond from Montreal. From Pickering, Ontario, we have Ellen McKeon. Terrell is here. Welcome, Terrell from Norway. We have Connie Lee from Malaysia. Marianne Neeson from Central Florida. Yes, finally, we have somebody from Florida. Our hometown is here. Okay, we have Zuki Mann from Iowa. Laura Swinth from Southern California. Marie is here from Mauritius. Welcome, welcome. Say hi to all our friends there. We have Janet LaBelle from Welland, Ontario. P.S. Tan, welcome from Singapore. Wave is here. Welcome from Ontario, Canada. Casey Johnson from California is with us. Marilyn Berman from Boston. Becky Dellinger from North Carolina. Mrs. T, Marilyn Thompson from Newmarket is here from Ontario, Canada. Jean Harris, welcome. Okay. Great, great. We're going to do the new dance first. So, Jean, stick around. We'll be starting up soon.
Pauline,
welcome from California. We have Kent Yu from California. We have Hillary Langdon. We have Miriam Herzog from the Netherlands. Rosalinda, welcome from El Cerrito, California. We have Eileen Hoskins from South Africa. Anastasi. Oh, yes, yes. Sometimes people have a tough time logging in, but I'm glad you're here. Okay, good. All right, everybody, the sound on the mic is good, I imagine. No trouble there. We're going to do a sound check, and we're going to greet the rest of you. So keep signing in, people, so we can say hello. We have a nice crowd already, and we're going to begin. So Diane will chat with you, and we'll say hello to you in just a few minutes. But in the meantime, let's get started. Okay. All right. So we want to make sure we all have a quick drink, because we have a nice lesson ahead, lots of review, and a couple of dances, one brand new one, and then mostly review and recap. Here it is, the second day of summer. So I have today a brand new dance to introduce to you. Haven't even done the step sheet yet, that's how new it is. But we're going to publish it tomorrow if you like it. So let's hear how you like it. This is called Summer Breeze Bachata. Now this is a bachata rhythm line dance to the song I'm sure you've all heard many times from Saturday Night Fever, the Bee Gees' How Deep Is Your Love. I'm going to do a sound check with you first, and then we will talk about the dance and learn it together. The me know if it sounds good. I'm going to check the view.
I know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the morning.
Diane, will you watch the screen? I want to make sure it's
in
good.
In the moment that you wander far from me, I want to feel you in my arms again.
Good. Can I get closer? All right, right about here. Good. Okay, the music is good. We can begin. So I'm going to turn my back. The first part begins with a half turn over your right shoulder. It's going to look like this. We're going to turn like this. One quarter, one quarter. Step to the right, touch. Let's try that. Three steps and roll, two, three, with a little hip bump with the left or touch. And then we step forward on the left and hip bump with the right. So let's try that together. It's turn, two, three, hip bump, step, hip bump. And now we're going to turn to the right to face the front again, making a half turn in two steps. One, two. And face the front again. Okay, so we first turn right, making a half turn to the back. Do a step touch twice, and a half turn to the right again. All the turns are to the right. Here we go. Right, two, three, and a hip. Step and a touch with a hip. Turn again to the right in two. Let's try that one more time. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. One more time, and quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. And with the counts, let's try the counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now you're facing front, okay? The next part is your basic bachata to the right. So we're going to step quick, slow with a hip. And one more step to the left and a hip with the right. Step with a hip. And we're going to step to the side together like this. Right, left. Okay, let's try that together. Got a little egg on me from breakfast. Okay, here we go. One more time. This is section two. Basic bachata, two, three. Left hip, step, right hip, right together. All right, put it all together. And section one, half turn right. One, two, three with a hip, step and a hip and turn to the front. Side together, step and hip. Did I do that right? Side together. One more time with the counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Next step. Cross, weave, right foot over left. Cross, side, back, and point or hip. And then with the left, we're going to do a quarter turn to the left like this. Cross, quarter turn, stepping back to the side, and a hip. Okay, let's try that. Ready? The next eight counts. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try it again. We're making a quarter left turn. Here we go. Cross, side, behind, and cross, quarter, step, boom. Let's put it all together, the first three sections. Here we go. Roll to the right. One, two, three, with a bump, and left, and a bump, and turn to the front and side, close, side. Left hip, right, close. Cross, two, three, point, quarter, two, three, touch, and we're up to section three. Now, section four. Section four is all even counts. We're going to do a cross rock recover with the right. Cross rock recover, side rock recover. Let's try that. One, two, three, four. With the right, we're going to step behind. We're going to weave behind, side, cross, recover. Let's try that last eight counts. Cross, rock, side, rock, back, weave, cross, recover. And cross, recover, side, recover, weave, behind, cross, recover. One more time. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And now we are facing wall two. At 9 o'clock to start the dance, we turn, make a half turn right to face 3 o'clock. Let's put it all together from the top, section by section. Here we go. So wall one will be at 12, wall two at your 9 o'clock wall. You know what the best news is? There are no tags, no restarts. Yes, great. Okay, from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll, 2, 3 with a bump and step and a bump and turn again. Right, 2, 3, your basic bachata. Right, close. Cross, 2, 3 with a touch. Turn, 2, 3 and touch. Cross rock, side rock, weave and cross. Begin. Half turn to the right. Step, half turn to the right. Side, close, step, bump, right together. Cross, weave in front, 3 steps. And quarter turn and point your right. Cross, rock, side, rock, weave behind, and cross to the front. Turn to the front, step and touch, turn to the back. Right together, step and step, side, close. Cross, weave front, in back, turn left, quarter, in 3, cross rock, side rock, behind, cross rock, half right, and bump, step left, half turn, and step together, step and bump left, step bump right, 2 steps and weave in front, 3 steps, quarter turn to the left, cross rock, side rock, cross back, and cross recover. End of dance. All right. Let's see if you did well. Let me know if there's a section you'd like to go over before we practice together with music, and then we'll do it. I'm going to grab a drink till we hear some feedback from all of you. So far, so good. Yes. So when I originally sent this out to you, I had been working on the dance. So the level of the dance I called beginner, but I think I'm going to change that when I publish it tomorrow and send it to you, to more of like a high beginner because of the turns, okay? So yeah, we'll make an adjustment there. We lost the mic. There we go. Okay. We're gonna see if the mic may not have a full charge. We're gonna try again. If not, we. Oops, sorry about that. Okay, I'm trying to charge the mic. Did everybody do okay? Let's see how we did. You did it? Okay, good. All right. Let's see again. And if you like, we can do it once more, since it's brand new. Susie got it? Good. Miriam is good? Okay. Carol? Good. Okay, we're getting some good feedback. So let's try it with the music. And I'll try to call it if I can keep the microphone on. Let's do it again. Any questions? I think what I'm going to do, I'll publish the dance tomorrow, and I will send everybody the music in advance, along with the Copper Knob link. And on Thursday, I'll do a special workshop, so we can actually practice this even more. So don't worry if you don't get it perfect today, okay? Thursday's workshop will feature this dance, so everybody can learn it, and you have time to tell your friends to join us as well. Summer Breeze Bachata. Here we go. Here we go. Weight on your left foot. Start with a half turn to the right. Six, seven, turn. Turn right.
I feel you touch
basic.
Me in the morning, babe. In the moment that you wander
out
from me.
Cross right. Side right.
My arms
in behind and cross. Begin.
Could you come
after.
To me on a summer breeze?
After.
Keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave.
Cross
and
sweet.
It's me you need to show.
Water turn. Rock and side, rock, cross, weave, behind, begin. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, five, six, seven, eight, three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four, three, four, six, seven, eight, begin.
I believe in you. That I really do.
leave it at that for now. And hope you enjoy that dance. This is not even published yet, but watch out tomorrow in your mail. I'll be sending it. If any of you are not on our mailing list and would like to get this new dance tomorrow, be sure to email me at dancewithira@comcast.net so I can add you to the contact list, and I'll send you this new dance. So we want to say hello to a few more people that joined us during this last song. We have Dora Sandy from San Antonio, Texas. Debbie Fabiani is here from Sacramento, California. Janet Chong, welcome from Singapore. Perla Chapman from California. Yolk is here from the Netherlands. Valerie Nguyen from Waterloo, Ontario. And Sunny Dugan from California. Welcome, everybody. Okay. The next dance is a dance we haven't done in a while, at least not this year, but we did it last year. And it's called Fire of Love. It's more of like a cumbia rhythm dance. One wall, but has it's a long pattern, but it's a lot of repetition. So I think you can follow. The dance begins. Let me show everybody who doesn't have the playlist the name again before we begin. Fire of Love. Okay. So we're going to do a side rock recover. Starting with the right. One, two, behind and cross to the left side. Rock, behind and cross. Rock, step, coaster with the right. And rock, step, coaster with the left. After that, we're going to shuffle with a half turn to the right, side together, turn out, facing the back. And now we're going to sway our hip to the left, to the right, and we're going to do a left sailor step, behind, side, side, and rock back, recover with your right foot, back on right, recover on left. Let's try that. When you finish your half shuffle turn to the right, let's try it facing this wall. Once you face the back, your left foot is free. You're going to go sailor step, back, recover. Okay, so let's try it. Ready? And shuffle and a half. No, I'm sorry, sway. First you sway. Sway, sway, sailor step, back, recover. Let's try the shuffle with a half turn and then do that pattern. Shuffle, half turn, sway left, sway right, sailor step, rock back, recover. One more time, facing front. Side together, turn, sway left, right, sailor step, rock back, recover. We're going to do exactly the same step to return to the front. So do another shuffle, half turn to your right. Side together, turn to face front, and do your sway, sway, sailor, step, back, recover. Good. All of this is done twice. So we go back to the first part. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Rock, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two. Three, four, sailor, five, and six, seven, eight, shuffle, half turn, right, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Good. So all of that 32 counts. It's an easy 32. We repeat, do it twice. Now the next section, we're moving forward with shuffle steps or cha-chas. Right, two, three, left, two, three, rock forward, recover, and a shuffle, half turn right. Now with the left foot free, we're going to do two shuffles starting with the left forward. Left, right, left, right, left, right, rock left forward, recover back on right, half shuffle turn over your left shoulder, left, right, left. Let's practice that. Ready? One and two, three and four, five, six, shuffle half right, left to three, and a right, two, three, left, right, shuffle half turn left. Good. Now, we're going to add a little bit more. So we're going to start with our shuffles. Forward twice. Now when you rock forward, recover, we're going to do two shuffle half turns over the right. So make a full turn over your right shoulder. Shuffle half right, and another shuffle half right, and rock back, recover. Okay, so we're adding an extra shuffle and a back rock. Here we go. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight, nine and 10, 11, 12. From here, we're going to do forward and back, forward and side, forward and back, forward and side. Little syncopated rocking chairs to the diagonal corners, like this, and like this. Okay, so let me tell you the order in a moment, okay? After you do your singles, then you do your rocking chairs, then you do your double. So this is the sequence. Let's try it together. And two shuffles, rock and shuffle half turn, two shuffles starting with the left, rock and shuffle half turn. Now, diagonals here, insert this part, and then do your 12 count. One, left, all the way around. And repeat all of that. Okay? Remember, it's a one-wall dance, so it'll be easy to follow, even if you don't quite get the sequence. Now, the next part is in place. Mambo forward, mambo back, side to side, and then the cha-cha forward. Rock step, cha-cha back, and rock. And again, mambo step. Everything is done twice. Cha-cha forward, cha-cha back, and we start the dance from the beginning. Sway, and back, and cross, sway. All right, so here we go with the music. Let's try it, everybody. Fire of Love. Diane, would you like to do this? Rocking coaster. Shuffle half turn right. Sway left, sway right. Sailor, rock back. Shuffle half, sway. From the beginning. Rocking coaster. Shuffle half. Forward now. Half shuffle turn. Now left. Shuffle half. Double rocking chair. Now double. All the way around. Again, repeat. Half shuffle. Now left. Half shuffle turn. Two shuffles. Shuffle half turn. Now mambo. Side to side. Cha-cha. And again, mambo. And cha-cha. From the top.
Senza rimedio, a fuoco lento fra le fiamme di un incendio.
Here we go.
Oh, non resisto più. Oh, non resisto più.
Begin.
Mi dissederò. Questa notte sospirata in cui ti avrò.
Shuffle half.
Fammi bere.
Shuffle half.
Fino a spegnermi quel fuoco nelle vene.
Here we go.
Prendimi e non ti fermare mai.
Half shuffle.
Baciami così come tu sai. Ti ho aspettato tanto, ma tanto, tanto, tanto.
all the way around.
Stringimi così come tu sai. E poi baciami ancora, 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 ancora.
All the way around. Mambo. Cha-cha.
Mambo.
There we got it. Fire of love. Okay, now it's time to walk through what we learned last week. Let's see if we remember. I'll just give you a couple of tips, and that'll also help refresh our memories. And for those who weren't here last week, a chance to dance as well. So the first one is called Ding Dong by Cecilia Fatuan. And this dance is not anywhere except on YouTube. So I don't know what to tell you. There is no step sheet for this one. It has not been published as far as I know. If anybody finds it, let me know. Ding Dong. I think Cecilia was actually with us. I should have asked her, but I didn't know she was joining us until after the class last week. But I'm curious why I couldn't find it on Copper Knob or any of the sites. But it's a very nice video on YouTube, and you can all learn it from there too. The dance is starting with the right. We do the Botafoga. If Cecilia is with us, please let us know if you're publishing it, or can you send us a link so we can find it. Thank you. Here we go. With the right, we're going to do two Botafogo steps, cross side, or cross sambas. And then we're going to do a traveling volta, crossing right foot over twice. One, two, and the third time, we're going to do a quarter turn to the right, cross back side. Okay, so let's try that. Ready? And samba. One and two, three and four, five and six, turn seven and eight. Weight is on your right. We're going to do a rocking chair, syncopated, straight forward and back two times. Forward and back and forward and back, and make sure you finish with your weight on your right. You're going to turn to your left, making a half turn over your left shoulder. So you go one, two, and she goes forward, step together, step. Okay? So let's try all that. And forward and back, forward and back, turn one, two, and a left, right, left. Start the dance from the beginning. Let's try it. It's only 16 counts, I think. Ready? Here we go. First count is one and two, three and four, five and six, turn seven and eight. One and two and three and four and five, six, seven and eight. Begin. One and two, three and four. Travel. Five and six, turn seven and eight. Quarter right and a half turn left. Face the back. One, two, one more time. Samba with the right. Samba with the left. Volta, two and quarter right. Forward and back. Forward and back. Step, turn, back, and one, two, three. Okay? Enjoy it. Here we go. It's a fun little dance. You could do it any party. Ding dong. We'll start together with the vocal. five, six, ready, stop.
I met a girl on a sunny day on the beach of the Coconut Isle. Like a mermaid stranded on the lover's bay, she said, honey, I like your style. Our eyes made four when she came along, then my heart jumped to one, two, three. So she gave me reason to sing that song, and I dreamed that she would say to me,
won't you be my baby?
I said, ding, ding, dong, sing along my song. I'll make you jump to the rhythm
right
till the morning comes. We're gonna move our body, gotta get it right.
Turn
gonna
left.
Party on a sunny daylight. I said, ding, ding, dong, sing along my song. I'll make you jump to the rhythm till the morning comes. And if the rising sun will make you feel alright, we're gonna dance right into the moonlight.
Here we go. Samba. Volta. Turn right. Forward and back. Left turn, half. One, two, three.
Ding, ding, dong, sing along my song about the crazy little thing called
water right.
Well, the man needs a woman and the woman needs a man,
water
like
left.
The flower needs the sun above. When the night will come and the moon will shine, we know we're gonna rendezvous. For I love and I love and I love and I love you, baby, won't you make my dream come true?
Won't you be my baby?
Jump to the rhythm till the morning comes. We're gonna move our body, gotta get it right. Gonna party on a sunny daylight. I said, ding, ding, dong, sing along my song. I'll make you jump to the rhythm till the morning comes. It's the rising sun to make you feel alright. We're gonna dance right into the moonlight. Sun will make you feel alright. We're gonna dance right into the moonlight.
Here we go.
Ding, ding, dong, sing along my song. I'll make you jump to the rhythm till the morning comes. We're gonna move our body, gotta get it right. We're gonna party on a sunny daylight. I said, ding, ding, dong, sing along my song. I'll make you jump to the rhythm till the morning comes. And if the rising sun will make you feel alright, we're gonna dance right into the moonlight.
Here we go.
Ding, ding, dong, sing along my song. I'll make you jump to the rhythm till the morning comes. We're gonna move our body, gotta get it right. We're gonna party on a sunny daylight. I said, ding, ding, dong, sing along my song.
Okay, nice, easy. What's wrong with this one here? How are we doing, everybody? Are we getting a good workout already? Good, okay. Our next dance, we're going to do in just a moment. So let's say hello. We have some new people that just arrived. Evelyn Kino is here. Welcome from California. Mami Kayana from Indonesia. Welcome. And all the way from Lyon, France. Welcome to Francois Lombardo. Welcome, everybody. Okay. Whoops. While we're burning here, summertime, some of you are freezing, I hear. All right, here we go. This is one we did last week. It's a new dance by Meliano. I believe she's also from Indonesia. We have a dance called El Tejano. Tejano or Tejano. It was just published, so it's a new one. So let's go over the steps. Let me just double check here and see that we make sure we don't make any errors here. We're going to start here This dance has no tags or restarts, 32 counts. We're going to do a diagonal lock, full step, left, lock, shuffle, step. We're going to do a pivot half turn in two, step forward on right, half turn left over your left shoulder, and walk, right foot, left foot. So there we have that. We're going to do a rocking chair with the right after the two walking steps with the right. Rock forward, recover, back, recover. We're going to do a modified rumba box, starting with the right, side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle with the right, forward, two, three, and with the left, we're going to do another, the rest of the box, left together, shuffle back, two, three, finish with a Monterey quarter right turn. So you're going to point your right toe out, you're going to swivel both feet with the heels to the left to face 9 o'clock. Okay, and touch your left toe out to the side and bring it together. That's the end of the Monterey step. And then step to the right, a long slide, drag, stomp with weight on your left. Okay, we're going to go over the counts. Remember, no tag or restart. So wall one will be here, wall two at 9. Let's try it diagonals. 1, 2. 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Step half turn. Walk 3, 4. Rocking chair. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rumba forward. Shuffle. Rumba to the left. Shuffle back. Monterey quarter turn to the right. Point. Step. Slide. Drag. Stomp with weight. Let's try wall two. Ready? Section one. Diagonals. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Pivot half, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, shuffle, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Monterey to the back, 2, 3, 4, slide right, drag, stomp your left. Let's do wall three. Face the back wall, diagonals, forward lock, shuffle step, forward lock, shuffle step, half pivot, walk, walk, rocking chair, forward and back. Box, 3 and 4, 7 and 8. Monterey quarter turn, step together, slide, and stamp. Let's try it together. Are you ready? El Tejano by Meliana.
She's from Reseda. I said I'm from wherever you're going tonight. Yeah, drinking after dark. That's when she stole my heart.
After it, she's dead.
That's where the story begins. Standing like a salsa bar, I still feel with smile. I was speechless, but still a smile. Took me by the hand and asked me if I planned. I said, I found love, now it's not going back. Once you know it, yeah, you know it, that's that. I met a girl out of Tijuana, the Spanish covers of Nirvana. I got a brother, Margarita. She's from Reseda. I said I'm from wherever you're going tonight. It's happy hour up in Ojo. She said I know her, come here solo. She's part of a street tequila. She's from Reseda. I said I'm from wherever going tonight. She asked if I like friends. I guess that that was the test. I said, hell yeah, Phoebe's the fucking best. We were standing at the salsa bar, feeling the vibration. I always find myself in random situations. Ooh, do you wanna have a little bit of fun tonight? She said, ooh, I do. You know it, yeah, you know it, that's that. I met a girl at El Tejano. We did the Spanish covers of Nirvana. We did. And got a girl
tontería, pero después de trago cinco te di la mano. Me gustó tanto lo malo que eras bailando. Déjame te enseño yo que la cumbia es mía. Cuando se acabe esta canción nos vamos, ¿quién diría? Mira que no salgo sola, pero llego sola, que estoy mejor sola, pero I'm going to my place tonight.
I met a girl out of Tijuana. We danced the Spanish covers of Nirvana. We danced and got a girl with margarita. She's from Reseda. I said I'm from wherever you're going tonight.
Okay, yes, sometimes the songs are a bit distorted. We're still trying to rectify that, so I'm sorry. You should be able to hear me now. My microphone is turning on and off. It needs to be recharged occasionally, so if you don't hear me, that's the reason. Okay, our next dance is Cowboy Beach. Cowboy Beach, that's the name of the dance. It's also a new one by Phyllis Manier from the USA. Here's the song, here's the music.
Right into town on my two-wheel steel homes, rolling on in like a storm on the Gulf Coast.
Okay, let's go over this. It's brand new. We just started learning it. This dance has two restarts on wall 3 and wall 7 after 16 counts. So let's try that together, and then we will... Okay, so here we go. Cowboy Beach. We're going to do a forward lock, step, and a shuffle, starting with your right. Step, lock, shuffle, step. With the left foot now, we rock forward, recover, shuffle back. One more time. Lock, step, shuffle, step. Rock, recover, shuffle back. From here, we're going to do a step back on our right, making a quarter right turn to face 3 o'clock and recover on the left. Let's try that. Ready? After the weight is on your left foot facing front, step back on your right with a quarter turn, sway. From here, we're going to do a sailor step in place with the right, behind, side, side. With the left, we do another sailor step, but this time making a quarter turn to face front again. Quarter left, behind, step, step. And finish with another quarter left turn with a step forward, quarter turn left. Pivot left. So let's try that from where we were. Weight is on your left. Step back on your right. Quarter, side, sailor step. Quarter sailor turn, pivot quarter turn. One more time. So we make a quarter right, and two left turns. Ready? And quarter side, sailor step, sailor quarter left, and pivot quarter left. From here we do two cross points, cross point left, cross point right, and then we're going to do a cross rock recover, cross, back, back recover. Okay, so just take four steps. One, two, rock, back, recover. Shuffle half turn over your left shoulder. One and two, rock, back, recover. And do the same thing returning. Shuffle half turn over your right shoulder. Left, right, left, rock, back, recover. Wall two will be here at 9 o'clock. And then you start the dance again. Let's try that together, and I'll show you where the restart is. There's two of them. Okay. At wall 3 and 7. Okay. From the top. Ready? And lock 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 2. Quarter turn. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. And next section, section 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, cross, back, back, recover. Last section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. From the beginning, forward, lock, wall 2, shuffle, step, forward, rock, shuffle, back, quarter, right, step, sailor, step, quarter, left, sailor, pivot, quarter, face the back, cross, point, left, cross, point, right, cross, back, rock, back, recover, shuffle, half, rock, back, shuffle, half, right, rock, back, begin, wall, 3, get ready, shuffle, step, 5, 6, 7, and 8, quarter, step, sailor, step, quarter, sailor, face 3 o'clock. Now, restart. Facing 3. Lock, step, shuffle, step. Okay? So, when you face your, to start the dance, facing 6, you restart at 3. And the next time you restart, it will be at 9 o'clock. You will be starting it on the front wall. Okay, let's try it with the music. Wall 7 will be at 9, so you will restart at 6. So the restart will be 3 o'clock and 6 o'clock. Okay, let's try it again. I missed the intro. Here we go.
Right into town on my two-wheel steel horse, rolling on in like a storm on the Gulf Coast. Wherever them north winds blow, in them big white caps, that's where I hang my hat. Yeah, they call me Beach Cowboy. Margarita bartender, make it 2 for me and chartreuse on my pole. Saddle up, paddle up my yolo. Yippee-yo-ki-yay, your boy BK going John Wayne on these waves. Yeah, they call me Beach Cowboy. Sand cruiser, fat tire, turquoise. Got a chartreuse on my pole. Saddle up, paddle up my yolo. Yippee-yo-ki-yay, your boy BK going John Wayne on these waves.
Charging the mic, so I had to pull out that so you can hear me. We're going to go on to the next one. Agua y Fuego is next. This one we learned last week. This was by Roy Verdonk, Ray Sarleman, and Daniel Trepat. Let's see if we can use it again. We have enough charge. Okay. Agua y Fuego. Start with your mambo step to the side. Forward and back. Paddle 1/8, paddle 1/8, jazz with a cross. Toe flick, 1, 2, 3, toe flick, 1, 2, 3, Monterey half turn, out together. Now, there's a restart here, which means after the Monterey on wall one, make sure we got the right walls here, on wall 1, 2, 5, and 6, and they're easy restarts. You leave out the Elvis knees. That would be the last part, okay? So instead of doing 32, we do 28. Let's try it from the top without the restart. It's 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, Monterey turn, 3, 4, Elvis 6, 7, 8. Now that would happen on all the walls. You would leave out the Elvis only on those four walls, and you can hear it in the music, so try to listen carefully. Here we go. Agua y Fuego.
Sueños, mandaría soplar a todos en una dirección.
para poder tocar tu pecho y me tomes con tu mano. Yo quisiera ser semilla plantada en tu jardín, convertirme en fruta fresca y entregarme a ti, que me comas con amor para poder gozar tu pecho y tenerte todo entero. Bajaría lo más hondo de tu corazón, prendería con mi fuego la llama de tu amor, con la fuerza de un volcán. Agua, viento, tierra, fuego.
Okay, I was saving the mic so we can speak to you when we teach the next one. And this one is one we did a couple of times already, but we're going to review again. Wanna Be Like You. This one is by Chika Hipsari and Ruzametko Mamek from Indonesia. There is one restart at 9 on... Wall 4 after 16 counts, and the restart will be at 6 o'clock. Just remember, 6 o'clock we will have a restart. Okay. This is the dance that is Charleston swing rhythm, and we'll start out with the right. Let's go over it again. This is, I think, our third or fourth week. We should be doing well. Here we go. Side rock cross, Charleston. Here we go. It's side and cross, Charleston, Charleston. Got all that? Now I went a little bit blank. Wanna be like you. I've got my little crutch here. Okay. So after the Charleston, that's right, mambo. Forward mambo, back three steps, coaster with the right, quarter turn close. All right, I think I remember it now. Let's put it together from the top. Section one, one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Now comes the kicks. One and two and three and four. Swivel to the right, swivel to the left, kick and one, two, three, kick to the left and half turn, triple half turn. Wall two, ready? Facing 3 o'clock. Side and cross, Charleston. And then mambo, back, coaster, and quarter left. Kicks, two, three, up, down, swivel, two, three, kick, kick, one, two, three, face the back, wall three, one and two, three and four. Charleston forward, Charleston back, mambo forward, back to three, coaster step, quarter left in three, kicks, two, three, hitch down, swivel to the right, swivel to the left, double kick, and face 9 o'clock wall. Wall four, this is where you're going to restart after 16. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Turn 7 and 8, start the dance. Facing 6, let's be sure. Correct, 6 o'clock. Okay, everybody. Good. All right. It's a scorcher out here. Not so hot, just humid. Humid is crazy. 120% humidity has to be. All right, here we go with music. Follow me. Okay, everybody have a quick drink because it's request time, and I'll just walk through any that I need a refresher on, and maybe you do too, but I think the next one is pretty easy. It's summer, second day of summer, so we're going to begin our program with Summer Celebration, the first request for today. Summer Celebration. Okay, here we go. The music starts with the right foot to the 130 corner. Cha-cha. Ready? Right foot. One, two, cha-cha. Rock, recover, shuffle, half turn to the back corner. Shuffle, back to the beginning. Cross rock, shuffle. Quarter paddle, quarter paddle. Jazz with a cross to the next corner. Half turn, shuffle. Rock forward, half shuffle turn. Cross and shuffle twice. Pivot quarter, pivot quarter, jazz to the cross. Begin. Shuffle half. Walk. Shuffle. Rock. Shuffle. Cross. Shuffles. Paddle. Quarter twice. Jazz with front. Begin.
American girls, they are pretty so sweet. Most of the men come now, come now make a choice. Jamaican girls, they are pretty and sexy. Most of the men, they're from the Andean. Jamaican girls, they try a love you. So what you want? What you want, Jamaican girls? What you want? What you want, happy girls? What you want?
That was Summer Celebration, yes. Okay, our next dance was taught the last week or so, Bahama Mama. That was our next one on the list. And we just started learning it, so let's just do a quick walk. Easy to follow, but let's try it. Forward together, forward together, side together, side together. Two cha-chas forward. And a vine with a half turn, side behind, quarter, quarter. We're going to rock back, recover with right, two, kick, ball, cross three times. That's the next section. Roll or vine to the right, three. And clap. Roll to the left or rolling vine to the left, three and clap. Full turn right and left or half and half. Just remember you finish wherever you started the turns. And then your bus stop, tap your right toe forward, back. Turn right a quarter, point left, cross, point right, back together. Again, forward, back, quarter, turn, cross, right, left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And start the dance again. You just do the bus stop once. That was a practice, okay? With the music, Bahama Mama. No tag, no restart. We'll be right back. Hello, hello. Ah, I see, I see. I guess I omitted the dance we did in the workshop. I was on a boat that day, and I really want to do it. If we don't get to it today, I promise you we'll do it on Thursday, okay? Because we have a full hour, so we'll do another reteach of that one next week. Let's see what we have next. Sorry about that, everybody, but we will do it on Thursday. Another reason to come back. You can hear a heartbreak, new dance we've been learning from Nina Skirud and Cato Larsen. Both of them are from Norway. And where is my playlist? Over here? Oh, that's yours. Okay. I just had it and I lost it. Ah, here it is. Okay. I found it. So this dance has one restart at 9 o'clock. It's on wall 4 after the first 16 counts. So we're at 9 o'clock and we will restart the dance at 6 o'clock. Okay, the back wall. All right, let's go over this. Is that the... No, I'm doing the wrong one. I'm sorry. This one has no tags or restarts. I was looking at the wrong one. Sorry about that. Okay, let's see if we can reconstruct this one again. Right foot starts. No tags or restarts, starting with your right. Side together, shuffle back. Right foot, ready. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. From here, we're going to do a pivot half turn and a shuffle half turn, all turning over your left shoulder. Ready? Step, pivot half left, keep turning, shuffle half left, back recover, and a full turn over your right shoulder, shuffle full turn, stepping half turn back, half turn forward, step forward. Okay, let's put it all together. And weight is on your left after the modified rumba box. Here we go. Pivot half, shuffle half, pivot half, shuffle half, rock recover, full shuffle turn. Weight is on your left from the top. Ready? And one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. From here, step, snap, side and cross, step, touch out, sailor quarter turn. Let's try that part. You can hear a pin drop. Remember that part of the song? Step one, snap two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Do a rock and a coaster. And step out, out, hold, ball side. From here, we go cross, rock, recover. Shuffle half turn over your left. Shuffle half turn over your right. Shuffle half turn over your left. And finish with a side rock, back and cross, side rock, cross, and start the dance, side together, shuffle back. Okay, from the top with counts, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, snap, two, three, and four, five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, hold seven and eight. One, two, shuffle half, three and seven and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six. From the beginning, side together, shuffle, side together, shuffle, half pivot, half shuffle, rock back, full shuffle, turn right, and step, and touch, and left, right, left, step, quarter sailor, rock, recover, coaster, step, left, step, right, hold, left side, and cross, shuffle half, shuffle half, shuffle half, face the back, side rock, behind and cross. One more time from the beginning. One, two, three, and four, five, six. Keep turning left. Half, shuffle half, back, shuffle half, full turn right. Step and hold. Scissor step. Step in, out, and sailor quarter turn. Rock and shuffle with the right. Step and step, hold, left, right. Cross rock, shuffle half, shuffle half, shuffle half, side recover, back and cross, last wall, here we go, one, two, three, and four, five, six, pivot half and shuffle half, all the way around, now all the way around with a full shuffle, step, snap, left, right, left, step out, sailor quarter, rock in a coaster, two steps, step out, hold, ball side, cross rock, shuffle half, shuffle half, shuffle half, side recover, back and cross, and that's the dance, all four walls. Let's do it with music. You can hear a heartbreak.
You can hear a heartbreak.
just remember to keep dancing to the very end until you face front again, and then you can end the dance straight in front. I think that's one of my favorite dances today. Yes, I love this dance, and thank you for requesting it again. We're on to another new dance that we started learning a couple weeks back by Pat Stott called Pardon Me. And it has an exclamation point at the end. Gotta add the exclamation. We didn't add it on there, but we will. By Pat Stott. Okay. And this is a really nice retro kind of music and dance. And we are going to just hear a little bit of it here.
Pardon me if I'm sentimental when we say goodbye. Don't be angry with me should I cry when you're gone.
Okay, so that's the song. And now let's do the song, the music. Very nice, easy steps. We start out with little intro with Elvis knees. One, two, one, two, three, four. So you first pop your left knee, then your right knee, then left, right. So your weight's on your left and your right is free. We're going to Lindy to the right and Lindy to the left. We're going to do a cha-cha forward, pivot half right, cha-cha forward, quarter left. We're going to do a cross kick with the right stepping across the left kick behind side, and with the left cross kick behind side. Four Elvis knees now, starting with your left, like we did in the introduction. One, two, one, two, three, four. Okay? From here, after Elvis, we do the kickball step, claps with the right. Kick, ball, step to the right. Same thing with your left. Kick, ball, step to the left. Rocking chair, forward and back. Recover. Jazz quarter right to face 6 o'clock. You're going to stamp your right to the side and bring your heel in, toe in, heel in, toe in. You're going to stamp your left to the side. And with the right, same thing, heel first, heel, toe, heel together. And that's where we end the first wall. But we have 8 more counts. We do our K step to finish the dance the rest of the time. So on all the other walls, we're going to add the forward clap, diagonal back clap, diagonal forward clap before we start the dance. So don't forget your K step, but not the first time. There's a restart on the first wall. After that, it's easy going. All right, music, everybody.
Pardon me if I'm sentimental when we say goodbye.
Cha-cha.
Don't be angry with me.
Water.
Should I cry when you're gone? Yet I dream a little. Dream as years gone by, now and then,
rocking chair.
There's a fool such as I. Now and
restart.
Then, there's a fool such as I. Over you, and you can tell me how to love, and now, and you say that we are through. I'm a fool, but I love you, dear, until the day I die. Now and then, there's a fool such as I.
Oh,
now and then, as a fool such as I. Now and then, as a fool such as I. Now and then, as a fool such as I.
That was Pardon Me. All right. Okay, let's see who's still here with us. Are you ready for A Fire with Desire? We've been doing it all month long, and it's still in the top 10. So I want to thank everybody for all of their support, their votes, their views. We also have to greet a couple new people. Wayne Lin is here from Taiwan. And Mr. Jeon is here from South Korea. Welcome to all of you. And again, thank you for over 200 videos. I think we're close to 250 videos, which is kind of amazing in just 3 weeks. You guys have been amazing to be teaching this everywhere you go, I think, and videoing it as well, which is great. So let's do it together. For those who are new, I'm going to show the steps real quick. And a big thank you to my co-choreographers who did this with me, Stefan Bocham and Maurice Gagnon, for coming up with this song and also choreographing it with me. 32 count, no tag, no restart. Here we go. Rock, recover, toe struts. Rock, recover, toe strut, toe strut. Mambo with the right. Back, mambo quarter. Back, rock. From here, nightclub. Rumba box. Forward and back. And then back mambo half turn right, back recover half. Okay, we're gonna kick with the we're gonna rock back recover and kick, back recover kick, kick, three times, quarter turn right cross, side rock and cross, out in out sailor quarter turn with a cross. Sailor turn and cross and swivel to the right and swivel to the left. Remember it now? Let's do counts and then music. Ready and one and two and three and four and five, six and, I'm sorry, six and seven, eight and one, two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four and five and six, seven and eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, and start all over, facing 9 o'clock. Okay, music, everybody. Here we go. A Fire with Desire.
It was a night.
It was a night.
Ooh, what a night it was.
What a night it was. Oh, what a night.
The moon was bright. Ooh, how bright it was. It really was such a night. The night was alive with stars above. When she kissed me, I had fallen in love. It was a kiss. What a kiss it was. It really was such a kiss. She could kiss. Ooh, what a kiss it was. It really was such a kiss. Just a part of her lips, and it set me on fire. I reminisce, and I feel the desire. Here I put my heart to her in sweet surrender. How well I remember. I'll always remember. What a night it was, it was such a night,
such a night.
Came the dawn, and my heart and my love, and the night was gone. But I'll never forget that kiss in the moonlight. Ooh, such a kiss. Ooh, such a night. Here I've got my heart
Have it, a fire with desire. Okay, let's go on to our next dance. Salt, Lime, and Tequila, another fairly new. And we will go over that once real quick. No tags, no restarts. Starting with the right, this is the one that begins turning around to the right. So we're going to go side together, shuffle quarter, pivot quarter, cross shuffle. Now, we're going to point the right to the side, facing 6 o'clock we are. Point right, cross, left, cross. We're going to do a modified V-step. Step forward, out, out, coaster step, back together, forward. Let's do all of that from the top. It's one, two, quarter shuffle, pivot quarter right, cross shuffle, point cross, out, out. Coaster step. Now we're going to do the chorus where we do diagonal lockstep shuffles to the left, lock, shuffle left, to the right, diagonal, lock, shuffle right. And from here, we do a jazz box with the left, cross, back, side, cross, forward, recover, left, right, coaster step. You finish facing 6 o'clock. It's a two-wall dance, and you start all over. Let's do wall two, face the back. Here we go. Side together, shuffle quarter, pivot quarter, cross shuffle. Point, cross, out, out, coaster step. Lockstep, shuffle, jazz with a cross, rock, step, coaster, step. Okay. Let's try counts and then music. Ready? Just one wall with counts. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Point. One, two, three, four, out, five, six, coaster, seven, and eight. Forward, lock, three, and four, five, six, seven. Last count, jazz, two, three, four, rock, five, six, coaster, seven, and eight. Music. Enjoy this one. You can sing along. Salt, Lime, and Tequila.
Boys lost that game on Sunday. Gotta work a double on Monday. Yeah, wish that stack of bills go on and pay themselves. When that glass looks half empty, I fill it up, don't let it get me down. If I know
rock
one thing,
coaster,
you gotta take it all with a grain.
Here we go.
Salt, lime, and tequila. It all gets to fading with one, two, maybe three margaritas. Throw them back and watch. the end of the day, all you gotta do is take life with a grain of salt. Love and tequila. Ain't much worth stressing over. Let it roll right off your shoulder. Time flies and life is short, so why not have one more with a dash on the rim? Pour it strong, mix it in. When it don't go your way, take it all with a grain. Love and tequila. It all gets faded with one, two, maybe three margaritas. Throw them back and watch them wash up the worries away. At the end of the day, all you gotta do is take life with a grain of salt. Love and tequila. Dash on the rim, pull it strong, mix it in. Yeah, you know what they say, take it all with a grain of salt. Lime and tequila, it all gets to be in the cold. Two, maybe three margaritas. Throw them back and watch them wash your worries away. At the end of the day, all you gotta do is take life with a grain of salt. Love and tequila. And salt, love and tequila.
So that was a dance called Salt, Lime, and Tequila by Michelle Wright from here in the U.S. Very nice country line dance. All right, moving on to our next dance, Sweeter. Another one of our new favorites. This dance is by Diana Gari. Oh, I think I said it right this time. She is from Indonesia. She was with us last couple of times, and we're happy to do her dance here. The dance is easy. No tags or restarts. Or wait a minute. Yes, no tags or restarts. I was right. We start with four toe struts forward, right, left, right, left. Scissor with the right, scissor with the left. We do a pivot half turn, forward lock step. Yeah, okay, let's try that. Pivot half shuffle. Pivot half, and then shuffle right, left. Oh, I'm sorry, chase, let's go. Half turn left, pivot half forward. Pivot half step. Forward lock step. That's it. Okay, let's try that. And step, half step, forward lock step. Now V step out, out, in, in. All right, I remember, remember the rest now. We're going to do a step face front now. Forward touch, back kick, coaster step, forward lock step. Pivot quarter cross. Try that. Ready? And step tap, step kick, coaster step. Step lock step, step quarter cross. Face the back and do that. Ready? Right foot stepping forward, face the back. Forward tap, back kick, coaster with the right. Forward left lock step, pivot quarter cross, turning left. Last count, shuffle to the left, mambo back with right, mambo back with left, and a step half pivot. Turn left all the way to face your 9 o'clock wall 2. Let's put it together from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Chase, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, and V step out, out, in. Forward tap, back kick, coaster step, lock step forward and a quarter left, cross, shuffle to the left, back mambo steps, then we do a half pivot to the left and start all over from the top. Counts, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7. Section 3, 1 and 2, kick, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, turn, 7 and 8. Last count, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, step, 7, turn 8, and start with the toe struts. All right, everybody, let's go. Sweeter.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Chase.
The way you rescued me.
V-step.
Summer heat with eyes.
Kicks.
As cool as the sea. Yeah, I would drown all day if you'd stay with me. Oh, would it be better?
Chase.
If we could decide to stick together.
Hey.
Give me something. Sweeter, something to show. Show that you love me. I want something sweeter, you see.
Chase, watch that.
Something to show. Show that you love me. Time isn't on our side. No, she don't wait for anyone. The stars or the moon, but you. You shine like the sun. You will kiss me before this day is done. Isn't it much better when we decide to stick together? Give me something sweeter. Something to show. Show that you.
Sweeter by Diana Gari, Indonesia. And we are ready for our cool down dance. Everybody, are you ready? It's a waltz, which we've been doing a couple of weeks now. Funny Face, country waltz. And a quick walk. Right, two, three, left, two, three, step. Cross and a half turn and back, two, three, quarter turn left, back, two, three, quarter left. Twinkles, 1 and 2 and weave half turn left and twinkle facing back twice. Instead of a half turn to the left or a weave, we're going to turn right. Last turn is a quarter right, right, two, three, and a coaster step. All right, follow along. Wall two is at 9 o'clock. Slow and easy. Funny face. And count with me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, cross. Half turn, back it up.
And the colors
quarter
in
left.
My rainbow turn blue.
Quarter left.
You kiss the tears away.
Twinkle, weave.
You smile.
Half turn.
Make them say.
Again, twinkle.
Funny face. Funny face.
Quarter right.
I love you.
And coaster left. Begin.
Funny face. I love you. Funny face.
Half turn.
I need you.
Back three.
These are the sweetest words I've ever heard. Funny face, don't leave me.
Weave.
Funny face,
half turn.
Believe me.
Again, twinkle.
My whole world's wrapped up.
Turn
in
right to the back, face the back, and coaster. Begin.
When I hurt your feelings, as I sometimes
half turn left.
Do, and I say
quarter
those
left.
Mean things that we know.
Quarter left. Two twinkles.
You forgive my childish way.
Weave. Half left. Two twinkles.
Funny face.
Turn right.
I love you.
Coaster step.
Funny face. I love you. Funny face.
Half turn.
I need you. These are
quarter
the
left.
Sweetest words I've
quarter
ever
left.
Heard.
Twinkles.
Funny face. Don't leave me. Funny face.
Left half.
Believe me.
Twinkles.
My whole world's wrapped up.
Turn to the front. Right. And there we have it. We want to thank you all for joining us. And don't forget, today is what, the 22nd. Next week we have our all request dance party. Yes. So now is the time to start thinking of the dances that you really love and would like to do, to practice again, because we don't do very much of a walkthrough or even a teach. It's all requests, so we get to do many, many more dances of your favorites. Please send me your favorites so I can put together the playlist that you like, and we will be back here again. Don't forget, this Thursday, we are going to have another Thursday workshop, and we're going to introduce the new dance, Summer Breeze Bachata, which we just started learning today. So tomorrow I will publish the dance, so be on the lookout. I'll be sending you the music and the links to learn the dance. And then on Thursday, together, we'll do a very slow teach and practice it and really learn it well. So again, thank you all for joining me. And we will also do the boat. Yes, I was on a boat that day. So don't forget, we didn't have time today to do it. Of course, we will review it at the workshop on Thursday. We have plenty of time. Don't worry. We'll learn them both again. And again, thank you. If you can donate, whatever you donate, 50% from my workshops go to the Line Dance Foundation. I give 50% of whatever you donate. And the rest of it is to help me continue teaching since we don't have regular classes all these months. I want to thank you for your continued support by joining us. Also, if you have a chance to make a donation, thank you even more. And we want to thank everybody. Come back and join us again on Thursday. Good night, everybody. Good morning. Good afternoon. We will see you again. Stay well. Take care.